Hello everyone. In this video, I want to show you how to check for updates on EZVIZ Camera Hub. And to do this, we'll need to click on Settings icon. In Device Settings, you can scroll down for Device Version. And here you can update it if. Tap on Upgrade button. Do not disconnect the device from power or network. During the update process, the device will be offline and unavailable. Then tap on Upgrade Now, if needed, and that's it for this video. Leave like any comment below.